Guys, have you ever wondered why, in The Lion King, Scar and Mufasa differ so much? Well, in early drafts, Scar was a rogue lion with no relation to Mufasa. Eventually, however, the story writers thought relating him to Mufasa would be more interesting, a threat within. This is why Scar and Mufasa differ so much. They weren't originally designed to be related.